Ouais, c'est très important parce qu'il est un key player pour le team. Il est capitaine. Also, il a beaucoup d'expérience. Il est back to his top form, and that's the leader that the team need to push us to the next level. Bon, I see them and they have a young squad. They play they won the Olympic against Brazil. Even they didn't have all the players for this friendly game. I think they're still a good team to play against because they have technical player, young player with a lot of energy, who can run around. So they're gonna be a good game, a good game. This kind of game, I think we have a game in September against Morocco. So this will be a good test for our game. Yeah, I think that's our goal. We wanna qualify for the World Cup. We wanna go there because I think we still among the best team in Africa. So to represent Africa in the World Cup is always an honor. So I think we are first in our group now, and we still have a couple of games to go. So we have a good chance to qualify, but still, we respect every team. Even every time we play against team, people say we are the favorite, but we always still have to respect team because you win game on the pitch and not, outside the pitch.
Non,